on the BBJ Frick, J-Frick.
She's a singer that would do anything to get to the peak of her career. And you'll meet her when you watch it. So yeah, on this set, I would say my favorite person would be the director. I've never worked with him, but I've heard a lot about him. So it was really good to work with him.
Well, I expect nothing short of excellence. I know Judith personally, and what we did on Just Not Married is she's consolidating solidly on that. Stormy Hearts is a movie that if you don't see it in cinemas, you will be missing out on something big this year.
On the beat is J-Fred.
Well, nothing inspired it. I just asked the script writer that I was looking for an amazing script. Her name is Brenda. She's based in Abuja, and she came up with this script, and I totally fell in love with it. I'm not sure. It's not a competition. It's still my Just Not Married. It's still my project, so it doesn't matter. I don't know. I just put out something there, so whatever happens, happens. I just hope people love it. I would first of all say thank you for always supporting Nollywood. I would say thank you. This year has been fantastic so far. Please, Stormy Hearts start showing in cinema from June 2nd. Go out, you know, with your friends and family to see this film. And make sure you give us feedback and tell us how you know, what you think about the film. So we'll keep improving in our works. Thank you.
When I first met you singing in the garden, I promised you that I was going to make you a star if you let me.
Welcome to your new life, Ella. How much do you usually pay gold digger?
$750,000.
You hear that? That's the knock of your destiny.
Shit.
Don't! You're never touching me until you get tested for STDs.
Gold digger.
Priya. I don't say you be worried, girl. And you know, go talk easily.
I didn't listen, they warned me. They said you'll pay me. Oh, why you left me with a broken heart.